I am Chirilo Serrano, and these are likely the last words I write. Andreas Lopez, or Angel de la Cruz, as he has called himself these last years, has finally and fully gone insane. His demands have grown, becoming more grueling and grotesque as we labor to build his crypt. The construction is almost complete. I know I will die when it is done, Lopez, in a brief moment of clarity, told me himself. Damn that box. Damn what it has done to the man I once, and sadly still, admire. When storms crash and rivers swell, direct the waters to quench the thirst of the gods who toil above and below. Thank you. space for that.
Thank you.
to stay open. Alashob is akin to the Maya version of a gnome or leprechaun. They're about as high as an adult's knee and wear traditional Maya clothing. They are created whenever a farmer builds a little house on his property for them, after which they'll help the corn grow for a period of 7 years, making it rain and chasing off predators. They're usually invisible, and in spite of their benefit to the land, they like to play tricks on or frighten humans. Don't call one by name, or you'll summon it from its home, and it won't be happy with you. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now. Thank you.